Folks, you've no doubt heard about the riot at Empire State University. But this is not your usual toxic mix of underage drinking, entitled millennials, and hormones run rampant. Authorities are keeping a tight lid on the situation, but my sources tell me the demons drug the students, turning them into deadly rage machines. What has become of our fair city, ladies and gentlemen, when we have to fear our own children? Our neighbors, our husbands and wives. Be vigilant. Be on guard. Keep a close eye on that barista with the man bun making your skinny latte, or you could be next!
Garrison, this is Control. What's your status?
Control, rooftop outpost under fire from demons.
Come on. It's a fast one. Names. Is Sandra happy to see them back?
Well, actually, she's not with us anymore. Can't, you know.
Howard, I'm so sorry.
Oh, it's okay. Life's for living, not moping. First thing she told me after the diagnosis. Gotta remind myself that every now and again. Keep looking, will you? Finding the rest of these birds would really mean a lot. Thanks, Spider-Man.
signals? Gonna have to write you up. Here's your stuff. Bomb in the truck. Gotta neutralize it. Bomb in the truck. Gotta get it away from civilians. Get it out of here. There's a bomb in the truck. Pigeon. Oh no, there it goes.
Friends, there's a fine line between being a conspiracy theorist and seeing a clear path. I walk that line, and I am confident.
Pigeon alert! Oh no, there it goes! Hey, slow down! Man, I wish I spoke pigeon. There's a... Don't fly away, please! Okay.
Spider-Man, I can't believe it. Whole family's reunited.
No sweat, Howard. These birds are lucky to have you.
I try. Sandra was always better with them. They're her birds, really.
Well, now that she's gone, they're yours.
Feels like a part of her lives on that way, you know?
I definitely know. You're a good man, Howard.
Anytime you want to stop by and see the family... Scott,